I am determines what I can do. What I do is evidence of what I am. To be like you, I must be made new. That's the place to begin, what I am. That's the place to be born, what I am. Father, make me what you want me to be. If I am a new creature in Christ Jesus, I will do things that Jesus does. Father, make me what you
behavior, your anger, which is lawful to break us. The Lord says, have I declared your law that the wicked should die, and not that he should return from his ways and live? The Lord wants to return from your ways. The Lord wants to give you eternal life, but you must turn from your ways. Whatever sin it be, whether it be drunkenness, whether it be fornication, sex outside of marriage, pornography, drugs, it don't matter what it is. Whether you're a liar, whether you're in business for yourself, you've got to constantly lie and keep your business. Keep your business going day by day. A lot of people that own their own business, they lie. Not every day, every day. You have to lie, because that's the way business is.
Judgment, and he has appointed a day in which he will judge the world. God is to judge the world in righteousness. By that man speaking of Jesus Christ, he's going to judge the world in righteousness. By that man whom you have ordained, what God is going to do unto all men that he had raised him from the dead. God will give you mercy today. That's why, because when two of you creep, nobody gathers around. are not obeying God's word. God is not. God is angry. Judge not, okay? Lest you be judged. He said, listen, he talked, listen, you can't judge hypocritical judgment. You can't do one thing and then do another. In
What you want me to be. things that Jesus does. Father, make me what you want me to be. What I am determines if I'm pleasing to you. What I do is evidence of what I am. To be with you, I must be like you, Lord. That's the place to begin, what I am. That's the place to be born, what I am. Father, make me what you want me to be. If I am a new creature, Christ Jesus, I will do things that Jesus does. Father, make me what you want me to be. If I die with Jesus on his cross, if I'm buried with Jesus in his grave, I'll be raised with him, a creature brand new. But if I'm not a new creature in Christ Jesus, I can only pretend to be like him. Father, make me what you want me to be. That's the place to begin. What I am, that's the place to be born. What I am, Father, make me what you want me to be. If I am a new creature in Christ Jesus, I will do things that Jesus does. Father, make me what you want me. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who according to his great mercy, having regenerated us to a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus from the dead. That's the place to begin, what I am. That's the place to be born, what I am. Father, make me what you want me to be. If I am a new creature in Christ Jesus, I will do things that Jesus does. Father, make me what you want me to be. Father, make me what you want me to be. Father, make me what you want me to be. Won't you make me like your son? Won't you make me into the image of your son? Father, make me what you want me to be. Father, make me what you want me to be. I pray in Jesus' name. Make me what you want.